Five family members were looking forward to seeing Prince Harry, Meghan Markle's son Archie for holidays. Staying home for a holidays, the all royal family will be missing Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's son in August. Moving there was always an option, but to begin with, she and Harry wanted to give Los Angeles a shot. Unfortunately, Harry absolutely hated it. The timing was so wrong amid the coronavirus pandemic and their late privacy. The insider added that they planned to move to California. After living in Tyler Perry's Los Angeles mansion, the family of three purchased a Montecito estate. Meghan visited Montecito in her teens and fell in love with the picturesque scenery and stunning architecture. A source exclusively to 36 announced in January that they were stepping back from the duties as senior royal members' families. The reveal came 1 month after Markle and Harry spent the holidays in Canada. Separated from the royal family, the pair temporarily lived there ahead of the marches of the things regardless. Earlier this month, an insider exclusively told us that Frogmore Cottage had been prepared for the family of three, but the Swiss alum, 39, was not sure she wanted to journey to the United Kingdom. She and former military pilot Archie this Christmas. Everyone was so looking forward to catching up with them, as well as Archie. A source exclusively reveals in a new issue of Us Weekly following news that the 17-month-old and his parents will remain in United States over the holidays. They're looking forward to making convert one of the guest house into a home for Markle's mom, Doria Ragland. The renovation plans also include a suite set up for the toddler. The outdoor play area will be decked out with swings and slides, a climbing frame and tea area for Archie and his new little pals, the source share. Meghan's counting the days until Archie can start interacting with children his own age. For more the couple's holiday plans, watch the video above and check out the latest issue of Us Weekly on newsstands now.